some birthday breakfast for my fiance. We're starting with super fancy Walmart sausage, and he's going to join me in a little bit to make his eggs. He actually makes better eggs than I do. For some reason, I'm a little nervous today. Maybe it's because I have more than two people watching me, so thank you for supporting me during this journey. I have some liquid courage. I'm obsessed with this brewery and pumpkin beer, and this is a coffee pumpkin ale, so since it has the word coffee in it, you can drink it for breakfast. I think that's how that works. I have my handy dandy cast iron that I turned on medium low heat. Sometimes I get it too hot and then it spits all over the place. That's what she said. This isn't going to be anything fancy by any means. It's more of just an excuse to stream and talk to you guys. And thankfully the pan isn't too hot, so I won't have third degree burns. Nasty sausage off my hands. Hold on. All right, we're back. Since it is Monday afternoon, I don't expect a lot of people are going to be on. That's okay. You can watch me later. To the one person that is watching, I hope you're having a good day, whether you're at work or chilling. I set up a Discord this morning. The link for my server is in the to my profile. I'm still learning how to create channels and bots and things and stuff, but if you wanted to add me, please do. I also put a link to my Twitter. My Twitter is not related to cooking. It is more related to my side hustle of taking sexy pictures and doing OnlyFans. So if that's your vibe, please check it out. If not, that's your prerogative. Baby?
Yeah?
You want to join me?
Is there enough room?
We can make room.
Maybe in a bit.
All right. I'm a cradle robber, and it is my darling fiance's 23rd birthday today. He's a Scorpio, and I love me some Scorpios, because they are sexy and mysterious, and really smart and intimidating. And turns me on like crazy. And whenever he's done playing Mass Effect, he's gonna come in here and make his eggs. I don't know when that will be though. I was going to play background music so it's not just me rambling, but I learned that Twitch is a little bit anal about their copyright laws, and I can't have copyright music playing, even though TikTok gets away with it, and I feel like they get away with it because they make so much money. Of course. So unfortunately, you guys will just get to hear me ramble. I hope the sound is okay. I stole his cell phone holder contraption thing and attached it to the kitchen counter. I realized that streaming from a kitchen is a lot more complicated than streaming from a computer. I don't have all these monitors in front of me, so just bear with me. It's a little bit of a ratchet setup. I don't have a ring light either, so this beautiful fluorescent light from above is not the most flattering, but it's what we have, so we're gonna roll with it. Why is pumpkin beer so good? I don't drink pumpkin spice lattes. I can't really drink coffee, but pumpkin beer, on point. The sausage isn't quite ready yet, but when it is, it will be a little bit brown. Then you flip it and cook it on the other side. It's super easy. I'll cook more complicated things later, but for now, we're just making breakfast before we go out. We're going to go thrift shopping for his birthday, and then I'm going to take him to sushi for dinner. So that's going to be delicious. I wish I was as entertaining as Mass Effect, but I guess I'm not. I can help him prep his eggs. We're egg fanatics in this family. I also give them to my dog in the morning for breakfast, so we buy our eggs by the fuck ton. It looks like this. Five dozen eggs in this bad boy. Super clumsy, so I'm not going to mess with this too much. But to make his eggs, you need a nonstick pan and a lid. He does this method that is in between frying and poaching. He learned it on YouTube. You can learn anything on YouTube. So this is how he makes his eggs, and they're super bomb. Whenever I make eggs, I do scrambled cheese eggs like my grandma did growing up. I'll do a video of that sometime, but his are really bomb, and they're generally perfect. I'm a little bit buttered about it, but that's okay. If you have TikTok and it's not banned in your country, we have a video of, I did the videoing, he did the talking, but it's him doing his style of eggs, and I think he's hilarious. I know that I'm a little bit biased, but he's great. One of the amazing things about living in an apartment is the ghetto oven situation, and my burner is not completely balanced, so I occasionally have to switch the thing around so it cooks somewhat evenly, but still burns some sides, doesn't cook the others. I don't know. It is an art, not a science, and as long as it still tastes good, I guess it doesn't really matter. Patient. So I'm gonna flip these fuckers. Let me see if I can move you closer so you can see what I'm doing. Oh, good lord. Lighting, a little bit of a mess. So I don't know, if you guys can see, like, this one's not really cooked, this one's perfectly brown. The struggle is real. little bit of an earthquake test. I feel like it's really close. Maybe a little bit further back. Okay, hopefully that's better. Even though my face is cut off. God bless the struggle of learning how to stream.
Let's see what we're gonna get.
Should I yell at him? Meh. It's his birthday. He's allowed to do whatever the fuck he wants. He did wake me up this morning with some. We call it Boom Boom Lemon from this movie that we're both obsessed with, but birthday sexy time is always a great way to start a Monday. And I was able to get off work today, thank God. So we could just chill and go shopping, eat, maybe more Boom Boom Lemon if he's lucky. Hello to whoever joined. Please feel free to talk to me in the chat. It's kind of hard to just ramble on, staring at yourself, even though the view's not bad. I'd rather talk to you guys. There's construction going on in our apartment hallway, and it's so fucking loud. It sounds like someone's vibrator is just going up and down the hallway. But like a vibrator that's the same as a power tool. It's too much. It's awkward. I feel like these sausages aren't as good as the Jimmy Dean sausage that I normally make. I bought these because they're pre-made patties and I've been fighting some depression, so anything that I can do to make cooking a little bit easier, even if I have the fucking energy to do it, is helpful. So, probably not going to be as yummy, but it's sausage. Can't really fuck that up. Turn the heat up a little bit more. I'm impatient and the smell of sausage is killing me right now. I'm fucking hungry. There's nothing worse than trying to cook when you're starving. Guess what? False alarm. I'm going to the bathroom. You guys are gonna get to meet my amazing fiance. He's in there flopping his hair around. I like to pick on him, but really he has better curls than I'll ever have. And eyelashes too. It's been I don't know how long putting on coats and coats of mascara and still, I don't know. I feel like fake eyelashes would pay off more, but I don't know how to put the motherfuckers on. Yay, four people! Please feel free to say hi. Baby!
How many people we got?
Huh?
How many people we
have? We have four.
Oh.
This is my amazing fiance.
Hello.
The heathen hipster. He's going to teach us how to make eggs. This is pretty much just doing its thing. I didn't preheat your pan.
How dare you.
I know. You can punish me later if you want to.
Oh my gosh.
I love you.
I love you too.
Eggs. Floppy. I don't know if I can move this so we both can be in the pig.
That might be difficult. Well, is chat turned off or is just nobody talking?
Nope, nobody's talking.
Oh, I see.
I can just sit here in the corner with my cleavage.
Alright, let's see. Of course, you must spray your pan first. Because no one likes sticky eggs. And I'll do yours first, my love.
I love you.
Alright. Standard fare, stick your eggs.
I'm gonna try to just scoot the whole thing back.
Right. Sorry everyone, avalanche.
How do okay.
Do you require assistance?
I don't know, I'm going to wing it, yes, help.
Okay, hold on, I have egg in my hand.
Can you make it tighter?
That's not necessarily my job.
I broke it.
What just happened? Oh dear God. What has been done? Ah, there we go.
Okay, lost two people during the earthquake test, but it's all right.
Well, we are.
Cockeyed?
Yeah.
Can you see?
Yes, I think so.
I looked at one of the tripods on Amazon. I don't know if that would be good or if I knock it into the food, but this is, I don't know, better than me holding it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, so now we wait.
Can you check this sausage, please? I feel like it's the cheap sausage and our cheap oven that is making it not cook evenly.
Mm-hmm.
But it's alright. Maybe just keep them? This is why I want the tripod one, so you can, like, you know, move it over. See the sausage situation?
Right.
Okay. Well.
Yeah, Ben and the eggs are taking a little while to cook.
I should have turned it on, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
You got your party curl?
Yeah, but I can't see it.
No, oh god damn.
I'm too tall. I'm too tall for this.
Squat.
I don't have the knees for this. I didn't stretch.
Do you think we can get it more like up and then down?
Maybe. Alright. Everyone avert your eyes. It's about to be another earthquake. Hi. How's it going? Well,
still too tall.
God bless. And I'm very small. Do you think if I put this in the oven, it would be better?
Possibly. So, we cook bacon at the Wise household.
Some experimental bake cooking you're about to witness.
We've got the middle burned and the outside not cooked.
Yeah. At least they're coming along.
I always have faith in you. 5 minutes?
Yeah, might do it. Maybe. I don't know. I've never done this before.
Look at your tattoos, Meow.
Looks like we're down to one person. Yeah, I know. The moment I came on, everybody's just started leaving.
That is not true.
No, it absolutely is.
No, it's not.
I'm just not popular.
It's Monday and people are at work. And my earthquake test is not helpful. I want to show your eggs. You know what? We're doing it this way.
Okay. Yep. So right now it's pretty good to toss in some water. There it goes. Just a bit, not too much. Now, this isn't like a perfect way to do it, but it's worked for me, so. Now we wait a moment.
Isn't he handsome?
Hi.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I was not prepared to be on camera, to be honest.
Why? You look so amazing.
Just not mentally. Normally I can... Anyway.
I was a little bit nervous this morning, too.
I'm normally more hyper than this.
Same.
Look at the glow.
Right, I'm a ghost.
You're a Cullen.
Stupid. Glittery vampire bullshit. And how long do you let this do the poach thing?
Well, time limit is a little... different depending on circumstances. I usually wait until it's kind of hard to see, but when the white of the egg goes over the yolk or starts to, like it's doing now, let's see, I think that we can. Yeah. Just a little bit more so we can get a little bit of cookage into the yolk. I often find that having it super runny is not exactly the best. Oh, hi. I like to go for a little bit of half and half with cooked yolk, if that makes any sort of sense.
And ta-da! Oh, let's see.
It's very washed out.
Can it
focus? I don't think so.
Maybe if you step back, like here. There.
These lights really are the worst.
They're just the worst.
They are just the worst.
So sorry. Maybe you guys can see it when he plates it.
Maybe, I don't know. It's a white plate, so it might be worse.
Oh my god.
Come on.
What if I do it far away? No, no.
I don't think so. I think this.
Yeah, we got it.
Do we have it? There we go.
Mostly. Let me see. Alright, so anyway, these are his eggs. apparently if I stand in the corner of my kitchen, you can mostly see it without it being washed out. The sausage is still in the oven. It just beeped. We're gonna see if it's remotely edible.
Is it doing the thing that we want it to do? Well, it looks a little better.
Like,
oh my goodness.
God. Clumsy, as I said. It's what doing the thing. But thankfully the fire alarm didn't go off. Is that my moose? It's my moose. Alright, anyway, first attempt making breakfast together. I hope you enjoyed it. Our life is a little bit of a shit show. I'm going to work on these sausages and see if I can get them to cook a little bit better. But please wish my amazing fiance happy birthday. And follow my Discord and my Twitter and my Snapchat and my OnlyFans. Have a good week.